Dear friends, dear families, my name is Canon Jean-Baptiste Comines. I serve as director and chaplain for our Institute summer camps here in the United States. We have been blessed last year with a total of 4 camps and about 300 campers, making these camps the largest camps offering a solid Catholic traditional environment in the country today. During these very confusing and uncertain times, it is difficult to plan ahead, even just weeks in advance, as you know. And for this reason, it is impossible for us to know what our youth camps will look like this summer. In the interest of planning as much as possible, we have come up with the following plans for moving forward in preparation for camps. Unfortunately, our Camp Immaculate for teen girls, scheduled to begin on June 1st, had to be obviously rescheduled. However, thanks to Divine Providence, we have been able to move this camp to the following dates, August 11th to August 15th. August 11th to August 15th. Our teen boys camp now, Camp St. Michael, will take place as planned, August 17th to August 21st, the week after Camp Immaculate. If you have now already registered your daughter for the Camp Immaculate, we hope that she will still be able to attend in August. If not, we will refund the amount that you paid for this camp, or you may prayerfully consider donating that amount to our camp fund, as we depend on charitable and generous benefactors to keep our camp costs low and provide the opportunity for all, regardless of the ability to pay. Please email our camp registration volunteers at campimmaculate@institute-christ-king.org and they will assist you in making necessary arrangements. For our St. Dominic Savio and St. Therese camps in Wausau, we are continuing to plan to hold those camps in July. A final decision on whether these camps will be held will be announced on or before July 1st. Therefore, we continue to accept registrations for all our campers and kindly ask that you register online. But due to the uncertainty of whether the camps will be allowed to happen, we will not collect payment at the time of your online registration. So please plan to pay for your campers upon arriving at camp in July or August. Now, in the event of a 50 persons restriction on the dates of our camps, only the first 40 registrations received will be accepted. We appreciate everyone's understanding and patience during these uncertain times. And we ask for all of your prayers, and please, please encourage all of your young campers to pray for the intercession of all of our dear patrons, that indeed we will be together this summer, playing, praying, learning, and growing. Thank you very much for your generous support. Without your help and your donations, our Catholic camps wouldn't be the same. Please continue to support this important endeavor. St. Michael the Archangel, St. Dominic Savio, St. Therese of the Little Flower, and Our Lady of the Immaculate Conception, pray and intercede for us. Thank you very much.